Good morning, students. Hope you all are doing well. I am Jolly Vijay Chandy, maths teacher from Krishna Public School, Nehru Nagar, Bhilai. In the previous class, you have learnt about lines and angles. We will continue with that. Before that, let's take a recap. What are angles? Angles are made by two rays. Here we have taken three figures. All are having two rays. Are they forming angles? No, they are just the rays. But if we see the next figure, here also we have taken two rays OA and OB. They are meeting at point O and forming angle AOB. So angles are formed by two rays when they meet at common endpoint. So two rays, when they meet at common endpoint, they form angles.